Alexander Joaquim makes it a two-point game now. Three ball the other way. Right, Sypkens puts it up and in, and there it is. That's a school record 84th three ball for Ryan Sypkens. It comes early in the game, a right-wing dagger from Sype, and now he is atop the record books